Howdy, folks. Live from Big Top Chautauqua, welcome to another episode of Tent Show Radio. I can't believe another year's going around. Is that a big top I see there lying on the ground? Ballyhoo. Ah, ballyhoo. Support for Tent Show Radio is provided by Travel Wisconsin. Fun ideas for your Wisconsin getaway, from dining and destinations to attractions and accommodations, are available at travelwisconsin.com or on our app for iPhone and Android. And by Norske Nook, specializing in Norwegian and American cuisine with heirloom recipes and pies made from scratch, with each crust rolled by hand, norskenook.com. And now here's your host of Tent Show Radio, best-selling author, humorist, singer-songwriter, Michael Perry.
Thank you, Phil, and howdy, Tent Show folks. Well, lucky us, here we are again, way up north in Wisconsin, all cozy and filled with anticipation beneath the beautiful blue and pearl-gray canvas of a fine stout tent. Overlooking the ancient waters surrounding Lake Superior's floating green jewels, the Apostle Islands, getting ready for a show. No matter how near or far you might be from us right this very minute, over the course of the next hour, we humbly invite you to visit us with your ears. Our featured musical guests this evening are appearing as a duo, Steve Earle and Shawn Colvin. During intermission, I'll settle into the old kindly donated wingback chair beneath the one lonely lightbulb burning back there in the dressing room and tell the story of my spectacular fall from... Well, not from grace, because if I had grace, I wouldn't have fell like that. And be sure to hang around until the back end of the show, when, in the interest of enhancing your etymological edification, I'll lay upon you the Clodhopper definition of the Big Dang Word of the Week. This week's Big Dang Word, insipid. Tonight, our Big Top stage makes room for two estimable artists at once. A few years ago, Shawn Colvin asked Steve Earle to join her for a few shows. A few songs in, the two discovered they harmonized as naturally as if they were born to it. From those harmonious shows was born an album, and from that album a tour, and from that tour, well, this evening, in this tent, ladies and gentlemen, singing together like they've been hitting those notes forever, Shawn Colvin and Steve Earle.
Wake up, little Susie, wake up. Wake up. Little Susie, wake up. We've both been fast asleep. Wake up, little Susie, and weep. The movie's over, it's 4 o'clock, and we're in trouble deep. Wake up, little Susie. Wake up, little Susie.
Well,
what are we gonna tell your mama? What are we gonna tell your pop? What are we gonna tell your friends when they say, ooh la la, wake up, little Susie, wake up, little Susie.
Well, I told your mama to have you home by 10. Oh, Susie, honey, looks like we good again.
Wake up, little Susie, wake up, little Susie. We gotta go home. Wake up, little Susie, wake up. Wake up, little Susie, wake up. Well, the movie wasn't so hot. It didn't have much of a plot. We fell asleep, our goose is cooked, our reputation is shot. Wake up, little Susie, wake up, little Susie. Well, what are we gonna tell your mama? What are we gonna tell your pop? What are we gonna tell your friends when they say, ooh la la, wake up, little Susie, wake up, little Susie.
Thanks.
Thank you.
Look down uptown, open every door. Take on anything together in between the wars. Can't live without each other, can't take it anymore. Something's gotta give, but you never did before. Sleeping under bridges on linen sheets of white. Blaze the summer mornings, crazy Saturday nights. Working on an angle, but we never get it right. Never giving up because we might. No matter what you do, no matter what you say, I'll come back to you. Come what may, come what may. North wind, south wind, east wind, west. Where it's gonna carry us is anybody's guess. When we ain't together, I don't love you any less. Standing by the highway all alone and I'm a mess. Good times, bad times, nothing ever lasts. Better be tomorrow than it's already past. Looking at the bottom and it's coming up fast. Stopping on a dime before we crash. No matter what you do, no matter what you say, I'll come back to you. Come on, man, come on, man. Anytime at all, the darkest night of day. You hear me when I call. Come on, man, come on, man. Come on, May, come on, May. Anytime alone, the darkest night of day. Hear me when I call. Come on, May, come on, May.
Thank you so much. So, thank you. What has occurred here is Shawn and I have made a record together. And we actually have some of them with us. And after the show, if you give us some time to drive, we'll be out there pimping that stuff. We got all kinds of stuff for sale. So come by and get your stuff signed, you know, right on your girlfriend, or I will, anyway. So, that song we wrote, and it's on the record. And this song is on the record, but we didn't write it.
When I woke up this morning, you were on my mind. Whoa, whoa, I got wounds to mine. So I went to the corner just to ease my pain. And just to ease my pain, and I got drunk and whoa, whoa, I
this morning, you were on my mind. And you were on my mind. And I got troubles, whoa, whoa. I got worries, whoa, whoa. I got wounds to mine.
Thanks. Thank you so much. So, most of the covers on this record are fantasy camp, pure and simple, just songs we wanted to sing, always wanted to sing. This song, I learned to play tennis racket to this song in front of a mirror with the record on the turntable and switched over to guitar shortly after that song.
She would never say where she came from. Yesterday don't matter if it's gone. While the sun is bright, or in the darkest night, no one knows. She comes and goes. Goodbye, Ruby Tuesday. Don't question why she needs to be so free. She'll tell you it's the only way to be. She just can't be chained to a life where nothing's gained. Nothing's lost. Such a cause. Goodbye, Ruby Tuesday. Who could hang a name on you when you change with every new day? Still, I'm gonna miss you. No time to lose, I heard her say. Catch your dreams before they slip away. Dying all the time, lose your dreams and you will lose your. Goodbye, Ruby Tuesday. Who could hang a name on you when you change with every new day? Still, I'm gonna miss you.
Thanks. So, I brought that one, and Shawn brought this one.
Yes, I did.
I was born in a dump. Mama died and my daddy got drunk. Left me here to die grow in the middle of the back row. Grew up in a rusty shack. All I had was hanging on my back. Only you know how low this place called Tobacco Road, but it's home. The only life I've ever known, and only you know how I love Tobacco Road. Leave, get a job with a help and grace from above. Save some money, get rich, you know. I bring it back to the back row. Bring dynamite and a crane. Blow it up, start over again. Build a town, be proud to show. Give the name of the Tobacco Road, but it's home. The only life I've ever known, and only you know how I love Tobacco Road. It's home, the only life I've ever known, and only you know how I love Tobacco Road.
John D. Loudermilk wrote that song.
Thank you.
Shawn Colvin.
Thanks very much.
I wrote this song 31 years ago exactly. I know that for several reasons. I've been in Nashville almost 13 years by that time. Got there when I was 19. I had a publishing deal before I was 20. And everybody I knew, including myself, thought I'd have a record deal before I was 21. But we were wrong. It didn't work out that way. So 13 years later, and just blown by 30, and I had a record deal for a minute there, and we released a couple of singles, and they died horrible deaths high in the country charts. And then the label dropped me, because that's what happens. And I figured that was my shot, and that was it. And I was pretty down. But a few people still believed in me. And there was a gentleman called Noel Fox. And he signed me to a new publishing deal. And he told me to write whatever I wanted to. Just write for yourself. Don't worry about writing any songs for anybody else. And by the time, you know, here in a little while, we'll get you another record deal. I didn't believe him, but I didn't know how to do anything else, so I suited up and I showed up. Now, I was still pretty down, so another friend of mine bought me a ticket, because I couldn't afford to pay attention myself. And he took me out to Murfreesboro, Tennessee, to Murphy's Center to see Bruce Springsteen and the E Street Band. It was the Born in the USA tour. Bruce came out and he sang Born in the USA right out of the box. And 3 hours and 10 minutes later, I walked out into the Tennessee night and I knew exactly what to do. I went home and I wrote Guitar Town. And a week later, I wrote Down the Road. And I had a beginning and an end and I knew it. And all I had to do was fill in that hole in the middle. By the time I got through doing that, me, I had another record deal. Noel was right. So we made that record, and we put it out, and it did all right. And I realized a few months later on stage at Park West in Chicago that my dreams had come true. Then we made another record and it didn't do as good as the first one, but it was, I liked it just fine. And then we made another record and it did even better than the first one did. And then we made another record and I dropped off the face of the earth, almost literally. And it would be 4.5 years before I would make a record again. And in that 4.5 years, I was in a very dark place. Very little light reached where I was. And about the only light I remember is two tiny points way off in the distance. When I heard something like a rumor, or an echo maybe, heard that Emmylou Harris had recorded Guitar Town, and Shawn Colvin had recorded Someday.
Cheating in this town.
station on the interstate. Pumping gasoline can out of state plates. Ask me how far in an episode is the nearest beer. They don't even know there's a town around here. Someday I'm finally gonna let go. I know there's a better way. I wanna know what's over that rainbow. I'm gonna get out of here someday. Cause he played football. Me, I never even got to high school at all. I got me a 67 Chevy. She's low and sleek and black. Someday I'll put her on that interstate and never look back. Someday I'm finally gonna let go. I know there's a better way. I wanna know what's over that rainbow. I'm gonna get out of here someday. I'm gonna get out of here someday.
Listening to Tent Show Radio.
Steve Earle.
Welcome back to Tent Show Radio, folks, from the backstage dressing room with the one lonely little light bulb burning. In an ongoing attempt to prevent my body from transforming utterly into gas station donuts and beef sticks, whenever work takes me off the farm and on the road, I try to maintain some sort of fitness regimen to combat the hours spent slouched behind the wheel, running my mouth in place, or lying flat on my back and scarfing vending machine candy bars while watching basic motel cable at 2 a.m. In this instance, try to and sort of are not just throwaway phrases. They are quite intentionally deployed to mitigate any misperception my use of the phrase fitness regimen might create, which is to say, sometimes a sock-footed shuffle up the hallway to get those candy bars is your peak aerobic moment of the day. Bless the person who inserted the word target in the phrase target heart rate, for therein we were given wiggle room. But one must get serious or die. Early this spring, I arose distended at dawn in a hotel room and put my foot in an empty pizza box. Talk about standing in shame. There was much desk work to be done, but I firmly resolved to first load it into my backpack and hike to a distant coffee shop I had passed when arriving the night before. Using a popular online mapping site, I located the shop and was pleased to see it would be a 6-mile round trip, the very distance Abraham Lincoln walked to return 3 pennies he had overcharged a customer. In other words, an honorable distance. Although now that we dragged Abe into it, I am compelled to admit it was 2.7 miles each way. I am rounding up in the interest of fitness. I hiked over without incident, got my work done, set out on the return trip. The sun was bright, the sidewalks clear. I strode purposefully, in support of the idea that calories can be burned by intent. I was making good time and feeling lean when I caught my toe on a crack and was immediately launched into one of those high-speed forward-tilt scramblers where your feet desperately try to catch up with your forehead in the manner of a drunken triple jumper. There was lurching and windmilling of the sort you might see were a walrus to catch a hind flipper coming out of the starting blocks. In my defense, that backpack impeded my inner ballerina. There came a point when I realized I was not going to pull out of this nosedive. Faced with nothing but concrete at my face, I rotated into a last-ditch half-twist and embarked on an intentional, ferocious, head-first, full-body lunge into a residual snowbank. It was cold in there, and I didn't linger. I scrambled to my feet and hustled off, covered head to toe in snow that clung to me like powdered sugar to a gas station donut. Just feet away, the boulevard was busy, and I have my pride, so like a batsman hit by a pitch, I didn't stop to check for blood until I got back to the hotel. Indeed, there were raw spots and holes in the elbow of my shirt and the knee of my pants. I found a cold piece of cheesy bread and ate it so my body would have the power to heal itself. While chewing, I formulated a theory that fitness is dangerous. Then I thought of the busy boulevard and how even now some of those people were telling their families what they'd seen, and I thought, son, that was the most spectacular thing you've done all month. You're welcome, good commuters of Grafton, Wisconsin. And now, as I prepare to use my spectacular fitness in order to journey backstage and check the food tray, please welcome, for another round of harmonies, Steve Earle and Shawn Colvin.
Sitting in my pickup truck, thinking about burning it down, boys. Thinking about burning it down. Nothing's ever gonna be the same in this town. 10 gallons of gas in a bottle of propane. Let you igniter off my grill and stick. Say for certain if this thing will blow. If it doesn't wanna be the first one to know. Thinking about burning it down, boys. Thinking about burning it down. Nothing's ever gonna be the same in this town. I'm thinking about burning the Walmart down. To go, it's all coming round. So I'm watching the faces come and go. Some of them strangers, some that I know. It doesn't matter much how long I wait. The door's always open, it's never too late. Now, thinking about burning it. About burning it down. Nothing's ever gonna be the same in this town. I'm thinking about burning it down. burning it down. Nothing's ever gonna be the same in this town. Thinking about burning the Walmart down. I'm thinking about burning the Walmart down. Thinking about burning it down.
Shop local.
To talk of a fine soft day, I ask your friend, what's a fella to do? Her hair's black and her eyes are blue. I'll be right then, I'll be taking a whirl. I'm a saw to a palm of a Galway girl. We're halfway there in the rain come down of a day. I ask me to flat downtown of a fine Sunday. I and ask a man, what's a fella to do? Her hair's black and her eyes are blue. So I took her hand and I give her a twirl. Golly I was all alone with a broken heart and a ticket home. And I ask you now, tell me what would you do? Yeah, right, her hair is black and her eyes are blue. So I travel around, I've been over this world. Boys, I ain't never seen nothing like a Galway girl. Somewhere else you wanna be. Doesn't matter anymore.
free. Some days you got your good eye on the prize. Wake up in the morning, you knew it was a lie. Some say that even if you try, you're never gonna catch that ring. Mama always told me I could do most anything except for walk upon the water, come on in out of the rain. I'll do unto you how I want you to do to me. Maybe we'll be happy and free. There's a blessing you can see, the sunset on the water and the baby on your knee. But you'll find that everything you need, you're carrying around inside. Oh, everybody wants to be happy and free, the king and queen, the sweet man, the aborigine. Travel around the world in search of treasure, but the key, you gotta be happy and free, happy and free. Gotta be happy and free.
Thank you.
Thanks. This next song, Shawn and I wrote also, and it was the half song that we went away from the first session with, and it was, it started out to be just a mandolin riff and a title, which was Tell Moses. It was always Tell Moses, and I had no way to explain it. I tried maybe to get it to be something else, but it just wanted to be that. I think that's because I traveled to Israel a couple of times in the last few years, and because I was invited there by David Broza. If you don't know who David is, David's in Israel. He's me, Bruce Springsteen, and a bag of chips. He's a singer and a songwriter and an activist, and he wrote kind of the Israeli peace anthem, and he had this dream about making a record with a half-Israeli, half-Palestinian band in this Palestinian-owned studio in East Jerusalem, and he wanted me to produce it. And I'm not afraid of Roger Waters, and I couldn't pass that up. So I went, and we made this record called East Jerusalem, West Jerusalem, and it was a life-changing thing. Oh, and the record is actually being re-released. It came out a couple years ago, but the film, we made a film. I didn't know how it was going to turn out. It was just a bunch of cameras in my way when I was trying to get the record made when it was being made. But it's pretty good, and it'll be available on Netflix August 1st, and which is tomorrow. So check it out. It's called East Jerusalem, West Jerusalem, and we're pretty proud of it, and it'll show you a part of that part of the world that you've never seen before. But so this was the first verse was it's Tell Moses. There was no getting out of it. And the first verse was just Exodus, and we had to surrender to that. The second verse is largely Shawn's, and Martin Luther King crept back into to our album again. And we're just kind of, we thought, okay, well, we got a song going here that's about leaders. And so we kept looking for the third leader. And we racked our brains, and we adjourned, and came back a couple of months later, kept looking for that third leader, and it finally occurred to us that maybe what the song was really about was, yes, we have leaders, and yes, we look up to them, and we look back in history, and we look forward to the leaders to come, but things really change based on what we do from the time individually, from the time we wake up in the morning until we go to bed at night and become our own leaders. So there's a part for you in the song, and you should sing it, because, you know, we need to kind of pull together, because things are kind of crazy out there for us. Yeah.
yourself into fight. Talking about the trouble with the Israelites. Now how am I supposed to build this monument of mine? I can keep the monoliths moving down the line. Tell Moses, tell him go. Say the children of Israel suffering so. Tell Moses, tell him true. Gotta lead them where the Pharaoh won't be following you. Water is wine, milk and honey on the other side. Water is wine, milk and honey on the other side. Water is wine, milk and honey on the other side. Keep on traveling along. Selma, Alabama, 965. Gotta stick together if we're gonna stay alive. Ride gear and tear gas, chefs on the edge. Waiting with an army over yonder across the bridge. Tell Martin, tell him go. Say the Douglas in Montgomery and you gotta let him know. Tell Martin, tell him now. Say he's been up on the mountain and he's gotta show us how. Cause water is wine, milk and honey on the other side. Water is wine, milk and honey on the other side. Water is wine, milk and honey on the other side. Keep on traveling along. Wine, milk and honey on the other side. Water is wine, milk and honey on the other side. Water is wine, milk and honey on the other side. Water is wine. Singer, everybody will think you're Republicans. Water is wine, milk and honey on the other side. If you are Republicans, everybody will know you were here. Water is wine, milk and honey on the other side. Water is wine, milk and honey on the other side. Ferguson, Missouri, people in the streets. Hands above their heads, standing up to the police. Waiting on a hero, stepping to the breach. Ain't nobody coming, and what's up with you at least? Tell Mary, tell John. Say the hourglass is empty and the judgment day has come. Tell preacher, Farmer Brown. Say Joshua's blowing his trumpet and the walls are coming down. Tell sister, brother too. Tell them where they're gonna meet us and what we're gonna do. Tell Stephen, tell Sean. There's a message in the music, everybody sing along. Come on, the water. Honey on the other side. Keep on traveling along.
Thank you. It's about the best singing we've seen so far, I'll tell you what.
Every time the rain comes in, every time I hear the wind, I can hear your voice again calling to my heart. Everybody looks like you, every color turns to blue. What I've come to, alone here in the dark. When I close my eyes, the silence never lies. It's then I realize you're still gone. Sometimes I can
sing a song. Sometimes I know right from wrong. I can see where I belong, like sailboats on the lake. I dreamed you came back in the end to fix my leaky roof again. When I asked where you had been, I found myself away, but I'm still all alone, and it chills me to the bone. But I keep going on, you're still gone, and I'll never be the same. There's no one I can blame, but I still call out your name, and you're still that sound. And I can hear you laughing now, but you're still gone, you're still gone, and I don't know what I'm waiting on. I depended on you for so long.
Shawn, Colvin.
Steve Earle.
Steve Earle and Shawn Colvin, ladies and gentlemen, singing together. And now, before we lower the tent flaps for another week, it's time for the Clodhopper definition of the Big Dang Word of the Week. Mostly, I like to keep my language simple. Talk like I did growing up on the farm, or when me and the chief was down there to the cafe, or hanging at the dirt track and that there. But just cause you're comfy driving a rust bomb beater don't mean you wouldn't enjoy riding in a Rolls now and then. So today's big dang word is insipid. What it means is lacking flavor, vigor, or intent. Used in a sentence where I'm from as follows. This avocado is insipid, but then ain't they all? Insipid. Speak it proudly and declare, why let the fancy people hog all the fancy words? From the top of Wisconsin, Tent Show Radio is a production of the nonprofit Lake Superior Big Top Chautauqua, the summer home of Tent Show Radio. Support for Tent Show Radio is provided by Travel Wisconsin. Fun ideas for your Wisconsin getaway, from dining and destinations to attractions and accommodations, are available at travelwisconsin.com or on our app for iPhone and Android. And we're brought to you by the Bayfield Chamber and Visitor Bureau, Bayfield, Wisconsin. Offering sailing and kayaking among 22 pristine islands, gourmet restaurants, art galleries, and historic lodging. Information online at bayfield.org. And we're brought to you by the Bayfield Inn, located on the shoreline of Lake Superior. Proudly hosting Bayfield's visitors for nearly 100 years. Rooftop deck bar and events for all occasions. Online at thebayfieldinn.com. Tent Show Radio is produced by Tom Fabjance, Michael Perry, Jamie Hansen, and yours truly, Philip Anich. Well, folks, that's our show for tonight. Whether you join us in the tent or join us in the air, whether you beam us or stream us, we're as grateful as a guy who found that one last snowbank. Remember, the Big Top is open all summer long and into autumn and has been for going on 3 decades now. We'd love it if you came up and or over for a show. And if you're traveling by World Wide Web, I'd be grateful if you dropped by to visit me, your grateful tent show radio host at sneezingcow.com. Yep, just the way it sounds. I'm going to head on back home now and try not to stand in a pizza box. If you can't drive careful, watch out for the other guy. We'll see you next time, and remember, where I come from and here at Tent Show Radio, nobody ever says goodbye. They just say, well, I suppose...